rich or poor or famous, for your truth is all the same. No, 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 yeah, lock your door, cause rain is pouring through your window pane. No, no, baby, now your trouble, all in vain, yeah.
Thank you so much, Olivia. Thank you. Guys, this is Olivia. We are live streaming in China right now, and this is Burger Festival. Woo!
Amma, Amma, Amma Burgers!
This is JP, by the way, and he's also one of the bands. So we are going to explore the Burger Festival. We are here live in Beijing. I want to remind you, you are watching China Plus News live on Twitter. I'm Stephanie, and with my colleague Ivan. Be very careful. We are trying to walk down the stairs.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
And the cameraman's more drunk than we are. Come on. Come on.
So, Olivia, tell us something about your band and the music that you
love to sing. Well, we're called the Sons of Thunder, and we like to play like late 90s, early 2000s rock and pop rock, and some earlier rock stuff as well, some classic rock in there.
Uh-huh. So, are you guys performing for this band here in Beijing, or are you already a band before you come here?
Yeah, we all met here.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. We're going to explore some of the burgers today. The first one is very special because we all know about Burger Festival, but this one, they're not just selling ice cream. It's called Ice Cream Burger. Take a closer look here. And today we have the honor to speak with the boss here, so she's going to tell us a little bit about their specialty.
Thank you.
Jessica, what do you guys want?
What's up, Jess?
Hello.
Do a freestyle, 30 seconds, folks. Mike will be using the decibel meter to rate the audience's reaction. You ready, Mike? I'm gonna ask you to wait while he does 30 second freestyle performance. Okay? And then you come on. So one, yes. But one at a time. Ready? All right, let's get in the center of the stage, please.
He's ready.
30 seconds.
Oh, man.
scream for her. Oh, so let's have both of them up on the stage.
Even if we say, ooh, it's still noise.
Mike, the flip up page there, and have Bethany here, he's going to measure the yellow.
Because I just lasted quite.
Your favorite burger.
Are you guys ready?
It's a two-day event, so it's starting today and tomorrow. So if you are in the neighborhood, come and join us. About